Tartaric acid is used in the production of the soft cheese mascarpone. Adding tartaric acid will create the creamy texture that you need for this sweet dessert cheese.